I'm happy that, of course, some friends of ours within the boxing fraternity have come up to remember one of theirs, who's Coach Kent and Coach Dick. And they're trying to show that they really appreciate what these guys did for them and did for the sport of boxing, which is a good thing, and that we should always appreciate people when they have done good stuff, both alive and those who have passed. But as a federation, of course, we also have a similar, bigger program that we are trying to work on. We had actually passed it because we had planned to always organize something called the Legends Cup. And the Legends Cup is supposed to be dedicated to different legends. And also we'll have to come with the criteria of how we choose who becomes a legend, because not every single person will become a legend. And that we had planned to put in place a committee that will have a qualification status of who qualifies to become a legend. And then once you are a legend, then you can always organize legends competition on a yearly basis, but dedicated to a certain legend at the time. So what they are doing is good at that level, because it's between two clubs, it's more like a friendly game. But we are going to expound it and have the Legends Cup as and when we normalize out of these COVID challenges. But that we had on program.
What I was meaning is that there is boxing rangos or politics in boxing. So we decided to put aside politics or rangos in boxing at the moment so that we can concentrate on the Legends event.